I don't know why she's acting like that.
I don't know why you're asking me if you should know.
Because I forgot. Okay. But, yeah. I'm like,
hey guys, welcome back.
Did you just scan these? Such a nervous session for me.
Today I'm gonna be doing a 99 cent store haul. I'm gonna do Dollar Tree one too, but it's gonna be like separate because, yeah. But basically, we went to the 99 cent store and Dollar Tree because we were getting stuff for like the week, like groceries and stuff. And then we also went to go get what's Friday?
Bible study.
Yeah, but why? I don't know why she's acting like
that. I don't know why you're asking me if you should know.
Because I forgot. Okay, but I got this. And it's a virtual reality set, and I've been wanting, like, another one. Like, I literally was going to buy one, and it was, like, $70. But, yeah, I don't know, like, anything like that. But we got it literally from the 99 cent store, and I only got this one because he said it could get on Android and Apple Store. And I want to watch, like, shark ones and, like, roller coaster ones because it's, like, it feels, like, so real. And it's...
Thank you, Jesus.
And, but, this is the bandana. Literally, the only social... This is setting spray, but this is the enchanted one. It was 99 cents. And basically, it sets your face, but it gives it, like, a shimmer. These are under eye gel patches, and I got the face strips. I got through four of these, and they're for the forehead and the chin.
And I don't know why she buys all this stuff.
I got
only 14.
I need them, and then I got nose strips, and I got five of them because my mom and dad use them too. And then this is probably like one of my favorite things, not my favorite thing, but like really, really, really one of my favorite things. It says do more things that make you forget to check your phone. That is, I need to like do that. I literally only been on my phone probably now since we were in the car and I was waiting for my mom. That's probably like 4 hours now that I've been on my phone all day today. It weighs under 5 hours, but that's good for me because it literally usually says 21 hours or like some 20 something hours on my phone. So today I did really good and I'm proud of it.
So what, you don't sleep?
I sleep
for 4 hours?
It's sometimes.
Well, you said 20 hours. There's 24 hours in a day.
Yeah, it says 20 hours because I
put, Lord help her in the name of Jesus.
Because I put music on, like, while I'm before I sleep, and then I can't sleep.
Okay, well, and it's that. It's not why.
That's a couple hours too, but I also got.
She's doing good though. Praise the Lord.
Yeah, and I got foot mask. I got four of these. I want my dad to do the hand mask with me. I got four of these, and I feel like my
mom should do. I think dad needs to do the foot mask.
It's not to help massage your feet, it's just to make it smooth.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. And I got these hair masks. I really want to, I've never tried a hair mask, but I want to try it. So I'm going to have to do this today because you have to leave it in overnight, and then you have to shower it, and I shower tomorrow. So I'm going to do this tonight. You want to do it with me?
No, I'm tired. I want to go to bed right now.
You sleep with it in your hair.
No.
Okay, so that's it for
baby.
This little bag. And I got two of those.
Did you get two?
Yeah, I got two.
Legs hurt. Hurry up, please, because I got to get down, and there's too much stuff behind me.
Oh, my gosh, my neck just cracked.
Please hurry up.
I really just... Okay, bye.
Oh,
I'm going to zoom in your face when you yawn.
You better stop.
Okay, bye, guys. I just recorded.